If you are looking for a hotel to stay in Dubai, I highly recommend Voco Hotel. Because of its location, it is near to a public transport like metro station and bus station, and it is accessible to both old and modern Dubai. And of course, the fantastic view of the skyline of Dubai. Our room is located in the 44th floor, and from here you can see all the famous places in Dubai like Burj Al Arab, Palm Jumeirah. And thank you, Paula, for choosing this room for us. Maganda. So, alam ko mag-enjoy kami dito. Ayan. Ayan po ang view, So, mas maganda mamaya pag sunset. Ayan po ang Four Seasons Hotel. At ayan po ang Bulgari. So, maganda siya nakikita. Ayan po ang Burj Al Arab. Hindi mo pa makita masyado. At ayan po yung bagong museum. Soon to be opened. So, ang ganda ng architecture niya. Congratulations. Ang ganda ng view. At ayan po yung Sheikh Zayed Road. Ayan po yung train line. Yung Dubai Metro. So, ayan. Nasa taas po kami. Pero mamaya maganda po yung view niyan. Kasi yung araw kasi tutok dito. So, dito talaga siya. So, yung corte nila is remote controlled. Yan, i-close natin. Ito po yan. Yan. So, yan, diba? Pag sa Dubai tayo, over the top. OTT. OTT! Ayan po. Ang Burj Khalifa ay naharangan. So, punta tayo. Check natin yung bathroom nila. I-on natin yung ilaw. Yan, taran! Sabi. So, ayan guys. Ayan po yung mga amenities. So, ang ganda kasi plastic glass yung gamit. So, hindi tayo matakot na gamitin yan. Kasi usually sa hotel, alam naman natin, may magic. Ayan po ang toilet. And the bathtub. Bathtub with the skyline view, Dubai skyline. Yan po. So, ang ganda. Nandito na rin yung shower. Hindi ako nakadala ng bubble bath. Kasi, hindi ako nag-expect. Walang bubble bath na dala. So, para-paraan tayo mamaya.
Imagine taking a bath with this view! Good to wake up with a good coffee and a very nice view. One of my favorite spots, the swimming pool. to eat breakfast. Thank you, Christine and Giselle, for starting our day with a smile.
Fresh carrot juice. So, it's pre-breakfast with fresh carrot juice. So, masyado ako natuwa sa carrot juice. Okay, my favorite.
For those who want to buy this face mask, please send me a message, guys. Thank you so much.